Let's look at a simple way of removing a fitting when it's attached to the hose with an O-clip. The simplest way we found is to take a sharp knife blade and put it into the hose just in front of the O-clip, and then slice the hose all the way around the O-clip. Then, once cut, haven't quite done it there, pull the hose off, and then to get the O-clip off the fitting, use your pliers to pull it backwards off the barb, like so. And then you can cut the remainder bit of hose off the fitting and reuse.